हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। माई सेल्फ श्रद्धा मिस एंड आई विल टीच यू जनरल नॉलेज। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 8, अक्रॉस द ग्लोब। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेसन। First, this country is known as the land of rising sun. Which country is known as the land of the rising sun? Yes, the land of the rising sun is Japan. According to the words of the Japanese envoy himself, that name was chosen because the country was so close to where the sun rises. In any event, the name stuck, and for the last 1400 years or so, the world has referred to Japan as Nippon, the land of the rising sun. Japanese traditionally think Japan is the place where sun rise. So, to some extent, red sun is the major symbol of Japan. Japan is known as the land of the rising sun. Next, this country is famous for its pyramids. Which country is famous for its pyramids? Yes, Egypt. Egypt is considered one of the oldest countries in the world and was first settled around 6000 BC. Another one of the world's oldest country is China also. Pyramids as symbols. The pyramids built by the ancient Egyptian is a symbol of their power in their time period and their strong religious beliefs. The pyramid texts found inside of pyramids are made specifically for religious purpose. Egypt is famous for its pyramid. Now next, this country is known as the land of the midnight sun. Which country is known as the land of the midnight sun? Anyone guess the answer? Norway. Norway is known as the land of the midnight sun. Is called so because the northern part of the country is located above the Arctic Circle, where the sun shines 24 hours a day from midnight to mid-July. Norway is known as the land of the midnight sun. Due to Norway's high altitude, there are seasonal variations in daylight. Because of the period of refracted sunlight is long. In this country, for about a period of 26 days from late May to late July, the sun never sets for about 20 hours. Norway is known as the land of the midnight sun. Next, this country is famous for its stick food. Which country is famous for its stick food? Burma. Burma is famous for its stick food. What is stick food? How do you identify Burma stick food? Look for wood with a straight grain that looks like lines or streaks of a darker color. Teak is recognized as a most valuable premium wood. Burma is regarded as the home of teak, and international marketing is known from the 18th century. Of the four countries of natural grown teak, only Burma and Indonesia countries export. India and Thailand now import teak. Burma is famous for its teak food. Next, Mao Tse-tung was the most popular leader of this country. Which country? China. Mao Tse-tung was the most popular leader of China. He is also known as Chairman Mao, was a Chinese communist revolutionary who became the founding father of the People's Republic of China, which he ruled as the chairman of the Communist Party of China from its establishment in 1949. Mao Tse-tung was the most popular leader of China. Next, this is the smallest country in the world. Which country is the smallest country in the world? Vatican City is the smallest country in the world. Vatican City serves as the headquarters for the Roman Catholic Church and also governs its own country. Vatican City is the smallest country in the world. measuring just 0.2 square miles, almost 120 times smaller than the island of Manthran. Vatican City is the smallest country in the world. Next, you can see the world's highest waterfall, the Angel Fall, here. Which country? Angel Falls in Venezuela. Angel Fall is in fact the highest waterfall in the world. In Spanish, its name is Salto Angel, and it falls from a height of 3,230 feet with an during the rain season, Angel Falls create its own weather. There are many things to do around Angel Falls, starting with walks through the mountain, jungle, observing the fantastic flora and fauna, swimming, and so on. You can see the world's highest waterfall, the Angel Fall in Venezuela. Next, this is the world's smallest continent and the sixth largest country. Which? It is Australia. Australia, world's smallest continent and sixth largest country. It is also the lowest, the fattest, flattest and the driest. However, if you believe that there are only six continents, then Australia would be both the smallest continent and the sixth largest one. Australia is the world's smallest continent and the sixth largest country. Australia is located between the Indian Ocean and the South Pacific Ocean. Next, this country is famous for its beautiful Baluchi ballet. Which country? Russia. See, this is belly dance. Russia is famous for its Baluchi ballet. Bolshoi Ballet, also spelled Bolshoi Ballet, Leading Ballet Company of Russia, famous for stage production of the classics and children's ballet that preserve the traditions of 19th century classical dance. Russia is home of the world's two most famous ballet companies, the Bolshoi and the Kirov, and the source of ballet's greatest dancers. Russia is famous for its beautiful Bolshoi Ballet. Next, this country is famous for its Persian carpets. Which country? Which country is famous for its Persian carpet? Anyone guess the answer? Yes, Iran. Iran is famous for its Persian carpet. A Persian rug is a carpet produced in Iran, modern day Persia. Persia is the birthplace of the ancient art we are talking about as hand knotted carpets. People typically considered the Persian area rug as high in quality, because Iran is famous for producing Persian carpets. The material handover Persian carpets are typically made of wool, silk, or a wool silk blend. Another reason that Persian rug can be so expensive is the quality of the materials used. Persian rugs are typically made from natural plants or animal fibers, such as silk, wool, cotton, jute, and sisal. Next, Bangkok is the capital of this country. Bangkok is the capital of Thailand, right? Bangkok is the capital of Thailand and also chief port of Thailand. It is the only cosmopolitan city in a country of small towns and villages, and is Thailand's cultures and commercial center. Bangkok is the capital of Thailand. Next, you can visit the Leaning Tower of Pisa here, where, yes, Italy. Leaning Tower of Pisa is in Italy. Pisa is located in Italy. As a country, Italy is probably one of the richest in history and heritage left from the past in form of monuments, traditions and progress. Pisa is a very small town. Pisa is a city full of history and monuments. You can visit the Leaning Tower of Pisa in Italy. Next, this country is known as the land of million elephants. Which country is known as the land of million elephants? Laos, land of a million elephants. Laos, known as the land of a million elephants, is a located country in Southeast Asia, about the size of Kanas. The elephant symbolizes the ancient kingdom of Lanzang and is kind of the Lao people. The Laos government and conservation groups estimate there are only about 800 elephants left in the country. Laos is known as the land of million elephants. Next, this country is called the land of jewel. Which country is known as the land of jewel? Yes, Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is called the land of jewels. Sri Lanka was known as Ratnadvipa, which means Gem Island. The name is a reflection of its natural wealth. Records from sailors that visit the Iceland states that they brought back jewels of serenity. Sri Lanka is the best known source for star shapes and star rubies. Star sapphires range in color from gray to bluish gray and from medium blue to medium dark blue. So, today we are complete the lesson number 8, okay? And enjoy your day. Have a nice day, everyone. Goodbye. See you in the next lecture. Thank you, everyone.